Nothing really. Well, something new happened in my life. I'm not gonna tell you her name, but I got a new girlfriend and everything, and everything's gone good. Joey, if you see this video, sorry, but it's kind of over between us. And guys, so I'm gonna play a song for my intro, and if you guys like it, let me know. I have to play that song right now, so, yeah. So if you guys like it, here it is. Hold on. This will be an intro to all my videos when I do a Q&A. So this is the video before the video. This is like the intro. So wait for it, guys. For the beat to drop. After the intro plays, I'm gonna jump straight into this video. But I haven't jumped in yet. What is up, YouTube? It is your boy back with a video. So, as you guys know, usually you guys are like, you know, you guys are like, oh, where's Dante? Is he ever gonna come back? He will be coming back, guys. But for now, we're kinda gonna hold off on all the roleplays that I've been planning. I mean, I've planned a whole bunch. All these roleplays have to do with all kinds of things. And all the things that we do in the role play are for fun. We aren't trying to offend anybody in any way, so like, if I'm ever doing a video and you guys feel offended by the language that I'm using, then you guys should click off the video. Because Mangoons have very bad mouthing off in our videos, so like, some of my other videos I don't use bad mouthing, but most of my videos do. So if you're like a 6-7 younger user within my videos,
hello there.
you guys might not, well, not might not want to watch my videos because my younger viewers don't really wanna. Well, it's kind of hard to say though. Sorry when I'm eating a snack right now, but. Anyway, I have a saying. So, like, someone who watches my videos or likes the video, not gonna be a scammer, I guess, with Jimmy. I'll give you a shout out if you leave a comment and leave your name. Tell me that you've liked the video and turned on the post notifications. And I'll make another video about giving you a whole shout out. If I wanna make this like a likable, but if I can get like, let's go for 20 likes. If I can get 20 likes on this video, we'll bring you a guys coming soon video of what is gonna happen. So me and Goon still have the Crippin' Soldier Boy roleplay that's coming out soon for y'all. So I know y'all are really excited for that, because, you know, I'm going to dress up and, you know, my come up with fruit tail Chris, you know, I ain't got shit to prove, I come up with fruit tail. But anyway, that's one of the parts of the video, so. And we're also going to make another rapper roleplay, which involves me. Some of the other roleplays that we do. But anyway, everyone, I just want to let you guys know that if I'm not on YouTube and I'm not streaming a lot, maybe hanging out with my girlfriend, so my girlfriend sees this video, I wanted to know that I care about her. So much. She's like the best girlfriend ever that I've ever had in my life. No. I'd hate to lose her. You know, she's awesome. And my new girlfriend has subscribed to my channel. I'm glad that she did. Because I crank out videos like crazy. And usually I don't do YouTube a lot, but if I'm not on YouTube, guys, I'm loving it out with my girls. You know, she's my day one. I'm in day one, I'm in, like, she's just there for one day. And, like she's down with whatever I do, like. Younger viewers, don't make mistakes that I do, because I've made a lot of a lot of flaws in my life that I don't want you guys to. So, guys, don't make any mistakes. Don't follow my example. My example is just all the examples I set for you guys are bad, so don't even, like, I'm not trying to set examples for you guys. Just don't do what I do. I do a lot of dumb stuff in my life. And you know, if you guys are having trouble with drugs or anything, I'm here with you guys. We did do awesome recently. I'm still here. You guys don't need to worry about that, but everyone, if you guys want to know a couple of things about me, just go ahead and DM me and go down in the DMs. But, sorry, I was thinking of the song, guys, but go down in the DMs. But anyway, so yeah, just DM me on whatever social media you find me on. I just want to let everyone know that I can love everyone. And you know, thank you for supporting the video. Sorry everyone, little sheet, it's a homie it's a homie out here though, but the rest of you guys might know him as the villain in the videos. But so we got to get Bob fired in the car. Because he knew that I was coming to pick him up. Now we are about to invite Little She to the party. But, everyone, y'all really want to know something about me? The only thing that I can tell you guys is, I mean, okay, little sheet is already in.
Hey, that hurts. Heck, you shot me,
okay,
go,
why
wow.
Did little sheet kill me for no reason?
Heck, let's kill him back. Again.
Sorry, babe. I'm sorry, all my interviewers and my girlfriend.
My hacking car, they're gonna blow it up.
Do this, comment, rate, subscribe. My girlfriend say that you love me or whatever. No, my girlfriend turns, doesn't matter, but anything else, baby.
Shut up.
I know, you killed both of us. You wanna know what I'm about to do though?
What?
You might hate me for this, okay? You just might.
What are you? Hey, what are you doing?
Meriwether, because security is a private matter. What can I do for you?
Mercenaries.
Got it.
Heck, I already repaired my car, it's already... Wait, what did you call on him?
I'm gonna hide in a fucking mod shop without a car inside.
Yeah, just shoot up the guy.
In a mod shop, just hiding.
Don't worry, I'm in. I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna get rid of all the explosives.
Do I have my outfit though?
Watch out, I'm gonna explode all. Uh-oh. Go out, go out, go out.
They're not gonna find us in here. He wouldn't even dare.
Heck. Watch out, get out of here. Move. I'm gonna shoot the explosives. Get in my car.
No, I'm staying here. I'm waiting for them to bring the fight to us.
Our team was unable to neutralize the target. A refund has been deposited in your account.
Oh man, oh, you couldn't kill him. Dang it.
Hey, get in. They left anyways. What?
Boss? Yeah.
Wait, is he already in the party, Lucy?
Well, that's really funny.
What?
This car that you have kind of reminds me of of a video that I did. By the way, everyone, this video is ending, and I'll see you later, and peace. Talk to you about the video, talk to you about all the other videos.
And we're gonna kill these people.
See you guys later, bye.